I haven't got a passport, I just got a selection of weapons, some concealed drugs.
Hey, 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 he's got my Meccano. Hey, hey.
I'm going to start an airline called I'll Take My Chances Air. You turn up, get on the plane, it takes off. Nobody on board, smells like Victoria Beckham, no security, nothing. If it blows up, it blows up. Not that you can say blows up in an airport these days, because then you have to go to prison for 400 years. Why is she wearing a tracksuit?
Well, so she can be comfortable.
She's not going on a fighter jet. She's going to Spain. There's no G. Well, there's one. Well, I mean, there's one G now. I'm not thinking, oh, these jeans are really uncomfortable. I wish I'd worn a caftan. Do you have any Gorgonzola here?
Gorgonzola?
Gorgonzola.
I'll go and check for you.
Thanks. I don't mean Gorgonzola, do I? That's a cheese. That's bougainvillea, I meant.
I don't own a front-engine car. I only have mid and rear-engine cars. I know some of you are going to say, what about your Fiat Panda? That's not actually mine. It belongs to Sarah, my other half. I have a phobia about wires down the back of computers and televisions. I don't like to see them tangled up. It gives me a slight pain in the back of the neck. There, I once signed into a building, a government building, I can't mention which one, as Jesus of Nazareth, and never signed out, and I still have the little identification tag. So every time they have a fire drill, someone is running around saying, where is Jesus of Nazareth? I once stole a Jaguar from Jaguar. I borrowed it for 6 months to do a series of long drive stories, and then I moved house and didn't tell them, and they came back for it 3 years later. And I said, what, is it still here? And it was outside with 68,000 miles on the clock. I keep a pair of nail clippers on my keyring because I'm phobic about having chip bits on my nails. I once invented a new type of cash machine with a gamble function, so you could request £20 and then double or quits, but you still debited £20 anyway. Sent it to several banks, nobody was interested. How many is that I've done?